trusted you, and you gave me this! I can't believe the old crow would betray me like this!
No, no, we will not be swayed by tears anymore.
I see. Then I guess I have no choice but to offer a reward.
You're kidding.
Woo! Is it another fishing trip?
Nope.
It's this sandwich.
Although it does look pretty good.
A sandwich? You expect me to break my back over a sandwich?
Not a sandwich. The sandwich.
Whatever. We've got plenty more to...
eat. Now I think we understand each other. Nobody eats until I get my $1 million back.
SpongeBob, can I have a word with you? Have you noticed that Mr. Krabs has gone completely insane?
What do you mean?
Just look at him.
Seriously?
Squidward, he's lost something near and dear to him, haven't you?
Look again.
Wow, he's being a real psychopath over his $1 million.
How do we get out of here?
If we're real quiet, we can see over to the lifeboat.
Okay.
One, two, three!
So you thought you'd skip out on old Krabs, did you? Even after you promised to help me.
I know what you're thinking. If just a demo dollar, then just leave the old man. He won't notice.
But it's not going down like that. There's only one use for a backstabbing crew like you.
Lie, big. You're crazy. If that clam didn't come before, what makes you think he'll come now?
Oh, he'll come.
Mr. Grant, listen. I work with SpongeBob all day long, so I know what I'm talking about when I say, you are completely out of your mind! Hey!
Sheesh.
Set it on the train.
What'd you give him?
Nothing important.